Hello, my name is Nektarios Filippopoulos. I'm from Greece. I'm a mushroom and truffle hunter. I have created Fungi Hellas, which is providing restaurants in Greece and all over the world mushroom and truffles. And I also have created Magnetar Exormises, which is the biggest mushroom group in Greece. Today, I'm going to talk to you and to show you about the legend of the wild mushroom, the Plevrotus nebrodensis. This mushroom, it was considered to come only in Italy, in Sicily, Nebrodo part. But my family and other people from the area of Peloponnesus, we used to collect it many, many years before. In 2008, I published the first photos of it in some forums in Greece. And I was the first one to send samples to Mr. George Constantinidis, a mycologist, which is identified, which is the Plevrotus nebrodensis. Recently, I have heard that it is also grown in Turkey. So we have three, Greece and Italy, which is first discovered, to have this rare mushroom. In Italy, it comes in this ferula, a very nice piece, you see, Plevrotus nebrodensis. It is very tasty, but we have to be careful because it's on very rare and it's on the red list. And then a list of the red list of 50 species in Mediterranean, which are very rare. It is the only mushroom. So that's why it also grows in very big height, 1,500 from the sea level. And this makes it the legend of the wild mushrooms. If you want to join me and come every April or May, join me on scientific and tour, you can come, you can call me, or you can send me message on here on YouTube, also Magnetarocosmos. You can join Magnetarocosmos and send me message, so you can join me on a trip, on a tour, to come and see and make a tour of this beautiful wild mushroom for scientific reasons, or not for collecting, because I'm only coming once a year in the place and I'm only collecting a few specimens. So you can come in Kalavrita, Peloponnesus area. We have excellent food. The place is amazing. It's magical. And we can come make a tour of this legend of the wild mushrooms. So it is very tasty. In Italy, some places they sell it up to 70 euros per kilo. This, the younger ones, you can just eat them raw with salad in very thin slices. Thank you for watching. And don't forget to join Magnetarocosmos to see more rare things, the most rare things about mushrooms, wild mushrooms, truffles and all that. Thank you. You watch, the ground is very difficult and we are in very high in the mountains, so we have to be very careful. You watch, you step into the hill and you just watch down, and sometimes you see to shine. This is the amazing moment, finding the legendary, the one and only Plevrotus nebrodensis, the amazing mushroom. And this place is secret, is sacred, and we only come once a year. So if you want to join me on a mushroom and truffle trip in Greece and discover all these beauties, very tasty food, very nice places, call me or send me a message in Fungi Hellas, www.fungihellas.gr. Thank you.